Tunes on. So
right.
What?
Minute 10. Just case, I think. Nope.
No, I'm
both fans.
Cool. There we go.
Hey, everyone's alive.
Oh. We're still here. We're still here.
So yeah, speed. Just be careful of speed. I know it like penalizes you if you're not careful.
Or just be careful of speed all the time.
We're doing two formation snaps?
Yeah, basically. Because at the moment we're not in the right order. So the second one will be for getting in the right order.
Are track limits up?
No. Or they shouldn't be.
Oh my gosh. What's this game?
What?
Empty. Literally sitting at 65. Speed limit 75.
I don't see a speed limit.
I have a speed limit on my...
Yeah, I think only the first one does.
Yeah, the rest are just following.
So the speed limit's 75 miles an hour, and I'm sitting at 65, as you all can see. I got 5 second penalty.
You have it on our screen.
Yeah, same here. There's not on our screen.
That's interesting, isn't it? I'll take a screenshot for later. I certainly do.
I mean, just save your replay and then... I just take the opportunity, as I think I must do it here.
You
can still remove it first.
Yeah. I mean, at the end of a 2.5 hour race, it probably won't matter a huge amount, but...
If it does, I'm gonna do my best to get rid of it.
Oh yeah, I don't know. If it's an unfair penalty, we'll remove it. We are not a snake, guys.
We are. We are now a snake.
Yeah, who's going to do the Kimi Raikkonen and stay straight?
Well,
I think
from
that's Ozzy right now.
Alright, also, this start that we're about to come up to is going to be the most anticlimactic start in the world.
Why?
Because nothing's going to happen. We're just going to go park at turn one. It's like a,
So just to confirm, we're parking in turn one.
Yep.
So, I don't have to park because I take pole, right?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, but you do have to stop. Don't just go past.
I'm gonna try drive with one hand and look at my phone with the other so I can
right.
do the order.
Ellie.
Oh my god, Sigurd, be careful.
Yeah, Ellie, I need to quickly ask where the fuck is this? Oh, wait, I can just feed it in a second. Don't worry. I'm not lying. Thank
you. We're going slow.
Oh fuck, we're going very slow. Prepare for race start.
No,
it's gonna be the best start. Yeah, no, all the heroics. Go! Power!
And away we go!
And away.
Boogity boogity
boogity. Let's go, right?
Careful of the cones, they might cause you damage. Okay, so Case, Xevious, me, then once I've gone past, Speed, please. Hang on, careful. And then Exus, if he's here, if he's not, Addix.
Is Exus
then...
here?
Nope.
Just
so Addix,
steady, guys. Steady.
Laruti, after that, and then Sigurd. If there's any other LMPs, I'm
nope.
not sure if there is, then okay, that's fine. Okay, GTE, Fat Scout, Boge Franz, Jonathan, Mozzy, Akashic, Martin, and then
me.
I assume with them, yeah.
Yeah, I'm the only other one.
I was behind Mozzy, right?
You are behind Mozzy, yeah.
Okay. P5
Yeah.
Shit job.
That's when well.
Still there.
It says ultimate case is 11 seconds.
Still there.
Me.
Damn you, quick. My front tires are literally blue right now.
Mine are getting close. But...
Okay, just a reminder, yeah, formation zone is after the chicane on the straight. It is odds on the left, evens on the right. 1 length back.
Right, so I am... I'll just see.
With you're at the back, right? So just let us know when you're caught up.
I'm at the back now.
Of the entire field? Cool.
Yes.
Okay, so you can increase speed a bit if you're...
I only might have gone off in the first corner a tiny bit.
It's 1 length behind.
Second, third.
That's about to say we all went off in the first corner.
Yeah.
2 lengths back.
The worst first corner since
1 length behind.
The home race, probably.
1 back still. Okay, 2 lengths back.
Don't hit the wall, Steve.
1 length behind.
Well, I haven't heard my race engineer like at all.
Yeah, I forgot about my crew chief.
Okay, here we go.
Peace.
Starting speed is 80, all right? Or 120?
On your left. It's 100.
Clear.
100.
In the middle.
Car left.
Good luck, fungus.
Still there.
Just a reminder that the GTE start is separate from the LMP2 start.
Still left. 3 wide, you win the left. Left side. 3 wide, you to your left. Left side. He's still there.
Probably should have moved the formation zone a bit forward.
Yes.
Still left. Clear. Rear corner, left side. Left side. Clear.
For me?
Yeah, you went
YouTube
right on the
door bang.
I was on the inside.
Yeah, but you were pushing into my car on the screen.
Okay, then sorry, I didn't realize that. Oi, oi, oi.
I get fucking triple slipstream.
Keep it up. Left side. All clear.
That's weird.
That's your best split time in second two so far.
On off the grass on that corner sweeper. Especially after putting me off the track. Thank you.
done yet. Great job. Two lengths back.
I see.
I don't know if my setup structured itself, but does anybody else have significantly less grip than before? I don't know what the fuck's happened to my setup. I have no grip at all. I'm on odds. Like, I have no idea. I just stand fucking every corner, it's just sky. There's a probability at least the internet just crashed.
It didn't. It just decided to kick me out again.
Oh.
Yeah. Why does it never happen with anyone behind all this?
So far.
Has it gone to case? it's
the
gone.
LMPs catching me at the same speed as the GTE.
It's gone to livery team.
I think it'll be in the order we joined.
No, it's it goes to the oldest team account.
Right there. That's
fucking weird thing to set up. That's why the races such as this and the Syndicate one for the Enduros, we do our qualifying so people can rejoin.
Oh, fair to God, that was amazing. Sorry, Svi.
No worries.
I really enjoyed our battle here.
Shit, that was a bit of a slide.
Thank you. Thank you.
kidding, the... Why is my picture not coming out? I cannot do another pass on this car. Fuck me. This game is so ass.
Do you have the pit queue visible thing activated? Because on American tracks, your pit queue doesn't come out really. So you need that sort of hot thing.
I do. I have it on as well. The little green track symbol.
Back markers ahead. You're about to lap them. Get past quick and clean.
My car's so fucked, man.
I am so sorry, Fatscott. I'd like to dinked you. I am really, really sorry. Do you have heavy damage?
It looks like he managed to spin it round as opposed to going into the wall.
Ellie, you can quickly spectate me and see if there's anything on your screen for me, because if not, I'm going to have to replay it in this race.
One sec. That's my controller. I'm not seeing any pictures. You did request stop and stuff, right?
I did. I've got pit in on my right hand side of my screen. I requested to stop.
But, I mean, if you really have the queue on, it should be there no matter if you have the queue there or not.
Yeah, I have the queue on. It's like a little arrow above it in a green, like, pad.
Yeah, but then you just have to park there for a shows.
Yeah, but it's not there.
I think I saw a picture in there.
Yeah, it makes sense. You started on pole, so you have the first pit box probably.
On my screen, there was definitely a pit box
standing. Just take this guy quickly. Just slide on
fast
and get it done.
You go right to the start, Sven.
Okay, it's finally put me in. So nice. Stupid, man. That's like a minute and a half lost. I'm 4 minutes from leader.
At least you're in the race.
Left side. You're clear. Keep your wings back.
Let's see how these headlights work. Get out there and smack those apexes. Okay, you've got good consistent pace. You're going to need to pick it up a bit. Let's push hard. Okay, you're closing up on a group of backmarkers.
What's wrong with you?
We have real issues now, but you know, nothing can go right. 4.5 minutes to come. Fuck's sake.
I assume that was a wheel issue.
You would be correct in assuming that was a fucking wheel issue.
Do you have any front tyres?
I have one, but I honestly, after being 4.5 minutes down, I'm not crawling back to the pits for any tyre. Okay. Hope you guys all have a good race. That's me for tonight.
about the power of the batch marker. Let's keep it clean. Don't take any
risk. Martin, I have to say, few things are feeling better than lapping you. Akashic, I was ordered to ask you if you have damage.
What was that? Sorry, I didn't hear that.
I was ordered to ask if you have damage.
Yes, 5 on the front.
Okay.
Okay, mate, all clear. Go, go, go!
Definitely sad to lose Mozzie though, because he was catching me the entire time.
The Corvette sounds so nice. Also, does Beau France keep having issues? He's pitted a lot.
Thank you.
range back.
Oh wait, no, hang on, that's position. I don't know.
How is it with engine damage with the other LMP2s?
5.
Oh fuck. I'm almost at 10.
I'm at 2, but just because I report.
Wait, is this engine damage?
Yeah. Wow.
Yes.
Just curious, I know that the replay I'm watching has the wrong time remaining, so how long's left?
1:37.
And 1 second. So where's the track time from the top of the road?
Oh, why did... Oh, that sucks to hear, man. Why did you retire?
Oh, was that Bosch friends?
Yeah, Bosch shots retired.
Why does everyone behind me retire? Stop it.
You need to stay, you need to stay last and stop it.
Uh-oh, Akashic is behind you now.
Fastest first sector you've done so far. Great stuff.
There are only two complete teams left in the race. was thinking of Scarron, just kidding.
Oh my god.
Oh.
You sure Sigurd just murdered somebody?
No, he became Moses and part of the Red Sea of GD.
There's like no battling for a load of laps, and now there's two battles going.
That was the worst timing you could ever have.
Figured, what is that line?
Yeah, I just expect taking some cheeky lines in that corner.
I know there's the saying, turn the other cheek, but that does not mean turn the other cheeky line.
There's no need to take a line, actually. The car is fast enough to pass without taking it.
Ooh! Crash in turn one, watch out. That was a bit unfortunate there. Did either of you take down?
I didn't.
blade is steady and consistent. Just need a bit more now. Come on, dig deep.
The engineer says consistent at the subtitle, but when he's speaking, it really sounds like he's saying you're really inconsistent.
Maybe it means both, he just doesn't want to get it wrong. I mean, it seems like most of the time in Project Cars 2, the race engineer actually has no clue what they're talking about. So,
they're the ones that are inconsistent.
Yeah. I mean, I do love it when crew chief and the game race engineer tell me exactly the opposite things. The race, like the one I get the most common is you're really consistent, you need to push a bit more, and you're very consistent, keep up the good work.
What they might mean in my case is that I'm consistently inconsistent.
Just like the game. I think someone said before, but does anyone know what the WMD in the game stands for?
World of Mass Development?
Yeah,
yep.
Yeah, that's it.
That's kind of what, is that like an actual sponsoring role, or is that something to do with the game?
I think that was a development studio.
Project Cars 2 on them. They were predicting that Project Cars 3 would be bad, so when everyone sees video, they're like, oh, at least that's not Project Cars 3.
Does PC3 have Project Cars 3 signs on the box?
Who knows?
Probably.
I mean, considering it's the same game but worse, they probably accidentally put Project Cars 2 port over.
Maybe even worse, they put Project Cars Go.
Now I'm just thinking of a Pokemon Go game, but with actual Project Cars.
Oh, no, so what they probably did is they reused the Project Cars 2 signs.
Yeah. I was about to say the signs can't do pit stops, and then I realised they can't do that in this game either.
Well, I suppose they could do a pit stop if you push them to the pits.
Well, in P-Cars 3, the pits are closed, so...
Yeah.
Depends on how you drive into them.
Try and wall clip into the pit lane using some speedrun stats. Speedrun strats.
Addicts, you do not have a lot of fuel left.
You're saying he has to add some more?
Yeah.
I think it's enough for two more laps.
Yeah, I might be cutting it slightly close.
Okay, you're clear. Go, go, go!
Really wish I could have been driving right now.
Does the engine damage affect anything, like the power or something?
Once it changes color to yellow or red, then yes. If it's still green, then no.
And how much percent is that?
20 and 50, is it? Or is it 5?
I think for it to turn yellow, it might be.
Okay, then I think I'm safe.
But Ellie, you could technically just spectate with someone that's sit behind your wheel and try to hit you.
Good point.
Alright, who's the worst driver? Martin, no, I'm
joking.
Just... Yeah, let's go cockpit camera case, turn off the HUD. So good driving. I'm in the lead. It's actually a pretty good simulator. They should make racing simulators. I do like looking at the in-game, or like when you're watching like an external view of the race, it seems like Case has the good oil and water temperatures of zero.
That's why it's so fast.
The lap number is also zero out of zero, which makes sense. And I'm not entirely sure how this works, but apparently 19.5 litres remaining. Last lap used 4.7 litres, and so the average lap is 1.26 litres of fuel.
Do you maybe have your lights off? Gout mentioned something, but maybe it's also just a bug from damage repair.
The lights from Xevious are on. He just passed me.
Sigurd.
Oh, sorry.
Did I say Xevious? No.
I'm a safety probably.
Yeah.
Engine is very loud.
Ellie, can you maybe check if Sigurd's lights
are
on?
Yes. The dash lights are on, which makes me think that the lights are on, but they're not showing through the front.
Yeah,
so
it's probably head damage, and that's just the bug.
I mean, Kate.
Hello, Kashik.
How are you?
Hello, I'm doing not well, thank you.
Okay, so if you just like quickly turn your lights off and on again, then you can see if the dash lights go on.
Staying inside.
Yes,
you're
Oh, time for some rest.
Hey Martin, did you know you have a battery of 13.2? No, your dash just says battery 13.2.
He's driving the illegal hybrid Ferrari GT.
I was about to say, maybe that's why my car's so slow. I'm not actually spending any of my fuel, I'm just running on one battery.
Electric cars.
I didn't know GTE stands for GT electric.
According to Fat Scout's interior, he used 15 litres last lap, which makes the average fuel used per lap 1.5, of course.
Sounds like an American engine.
It's not going to win the race, I don't want to.
Johnson has a nice oil tank of 0. Pretty good for
you.
And he's on strategy 6. Wow.
One lane behind. Watch your
back.
Everybody in neutral.
Hey, so that's an interesting.
Yeah, I was on the left of Leroy and he just closed the door.
Ellie, did you know that the LMP2s have another screen on the left?
Oh, they, I see a button. Is it further left? The button?
Yes.
Yeah, I can't see that. Although, I have never seen the interior of the LMP2 RWD. It looks old.
Does anyone know what game it is, what time it is in-game right now?
On your left.
I have no idea what time this game started.
Race started at 1 p.m. I think.
Yep.
Okay, so it costs 1 hour, 20 minutes, so it's like...
I think it's around 4 in the morning.
Something like that, yeah.
That is one of the one pieces of information it does not give me.
I don't think you can see that in game.
Once again, another reason why Project Cars 2 is the best game.
For me, it really is still one of the best sim games in the market.
Definitely, I haven't played it anymore.
Yeah.
I think it's great, and that's like almost entirely down to how much Car Twist it has.
Yeah.
And it's simple to set up.
You also get a fun, oh no moments.
When you get disconnected.
Exactly. They programmed into the game just random chance you get disconnected.
Have to keep it fresh and entertaining.
Exactly. It's really weird. Apparently, my internet just does not like endurance races. I can host every other lobby and it can go completely fine. But an endurance race? Nah.
But the thing is with Project Cars 2, you are not actually hosting it.
Am I
not? Otherwise we would all be thrown out.
It's just hosted on our Steam server.
I did not know that.
I thought it was PSP.
So there was probably actually no relationship between me getting kicked out.
No, I think really your internet just, or Steam just shut down for a second, because once you were talking in Discord again, also the Steam message popped up that you were playing Project Cars 2. So it had to be like a short cut off internet or Steam.
My internet didn't disconnect because I could, Discord was working fine.
But that one is also a timeout. So if nobody talked for like 3 seconds, then you wouldn't even notice.
Yeah.
That was... What I did was actually the mission impossible, because I was closing the window while driving.
I think on the straight again. Yeah.
Is that, how much fuel do you have?
4 liters.
You know, you're talking about that achievement, about the Triple Crown. You do have to win all three. What if you win? An achievement for driving a Porsche 911 GT198 at 24 hours on one circuit for 24 minutes and 60 times time progression. Slightly specific.
I was also doing a lap around Fuji and Storm.
Oh yeah, the map.
In a time less than 2 minutes, damn. I think the one you might have meant is, drove 4 Ferrari cars around Imola. It's also raced for 4 laps in the Lamborghini Venomo around the Red Bull Ring. And No Man's Fly, which just did a rally cross jump longer than 20 meters. Yeah. Winter Soldier. Drove a clean lap around the Nordschleife in the snow in less than 8 minutes. That could be actually a fun thing to do at some point. Do all of those stupid challenges to get the achievements for.
I think we have to do this syndicate achievement tonight.
Is that a thing? Or are you saying it should be?
Another achievement I really want to get someday is that one where you crash into one of the developers, because AI will randomly have developers.
Okay, you've got good pay.
Wait, isn't it?
I think it might be a hidden achievement. But it's sometimes on the loading screen, it tells you that if you hit a developer, you get a surprise or something like that.
Car left. You're clear. 2 lanes behind.
You can probably find a video of it somewhere. And then get the next.
I mean, they're at the credits in game as well, but there's probably a lot of developers, so there's a lot of names to be called.
Could you imagine if you just get banned?
That would be fun. You get forced to play people. wipes all your P-Cars 2 data and installs the game.
You must suffer.
Track is now suddenly 19 degrees. Temp is falling as well.
Oh yeah, wow, my engine dips down to 80. Yeah, that felt like despite having half tire wear on almost all my tires are good, I'm sitting for some of the
up a little bit now, mate. You're putting in some consistent time, but we need to push now.
I literally cannot find anything about my hidden achievement anywhere.
Test this theory is to just load up
single lobby things and just crash into every AI. If you don't get it, reset the lobby, do it again.
It's like a whole like several hour ride taking out your frustration battle.
It would be funny if it did exist.
I'm pretty sure that, achievement does exist.
How have you heard of it?
I can't quite remember myself, but I remember someone else in the lobby earlier said that it was on the tips that you get at the bottom of the loading screen sometimes. Meant to end at night or during the day?
Okay. The night is going to be longer because it's in spring.
The day that never comes.
Speaking of that, the day is coming. I see the sky begins to be a bit more bluish.
Yeah, I'm looking into it. What's the current track time?
15.
Yeah, that's annoying because it's just a way too early for the cards.
Left side.
Oh god, I'm in between Fat Scout and Case. I'm scared.
Scout, code Singapore 2008.
Yeah, sorry about that, but the car got away from me. I'm really scared.
Yeah, I have damage now.
Sorry.
Damage was also retained since it was about.
Devious, I should tell you that Scout did everything he did on purpose.
There was some extra dirty air behind him.
Track temp's already increasing, no.
Do you think it's a an achievement from a different version of the game? Like PlayStation or Xbox?
No, I don't think so.
Because I can't vouch for its like accuracy, but I looked at some of the Xbox achievements, and there's stuff like go above...
Hello, Akashic, we meet again.
Hello again, nice to see you.
Like, sorry for interrupting.
It's like going above 333 kilometers an hour for 6.66 seconds.
I think that might be in the music.
What car goes that far?
Honestly, not even sure. Maybe the Formula X will slow down.
Emergency stop, 100 to 0 kilometers an hour within 2 seconds.
Seems easy enough.
Mm-hmm. Completed Azure Circuit in reverse and cockpit view during in a quick race weekend without clashes. Drove a Spanish car respecting the speed limit 50 kilometers an hour while admiring his Azure coast.
I think I might have that one actually.
That's a thing?
Wait, which car?
A Spanish car.
Isn't it supposed to be Italian? I don't think there's a Spanish car in the game.
I don't know. Azure Coast is French, isn't it? I somehow don't think these are true because I would have. You have to be fucking kidding me.
We just lost Addict.
Oh, the route is. Hello, hello?
You're not in the lobby anymore.
Oh!
Wait, what happened? Did Edex got picked?
I think Steam may have just gone down.
No way.
Edex and Ellie left the lobby at the same time. So.
My Steam's down. It says disconnected.
This is such a fucking mess.
Yeah, I'm in the lobby and I see that everyone is just, you know, staying in one place.
Yeah, you're just gonna...
Yeah, you're probably not gonna last much longer there, it's gonna pick you up. Because on our screens you're already gone.
That is so unfortunate.
This is... Yeah,
so sorry.
This is so sad.
Now Steam's back, of course it is.
Maybe it will reconnect. I was for the fourth place going. Yeah, absolutely. I was catching with Yaruki. I did a mistake at the beginning of the race. I was like 40 seconds behind him. And when I was kicked, I was like 4 seconds behind him.
Yeah, you were doing great, man. I'm really sorry to hear that. Next race goes better for you.
Please not lose any more people because otherwise then we've lost half the really sad.
Oh, and when I tried to join the lobby, it says that Luridi is a host now.
Luridi has been the host since I did.
Yeah, at least I can spectate. I think so, at least. Because I have waiting. Or I'm gonna just join Hotscout stream.
I've just realised why all of those achievements seem really odd, because it was for the first game.
I swear that one with the name was for the second game too.
I haven't even found that anywhere, like not even on the first game.
Yeza, please never do such an overtake again. You were so close.
Yeah, Xevious lost the car when he was behind you and I crashed into him.
My timing screen says we have 2 hours and 30 minutes left, so I have compares. I think you only have about like 40 left.
I think I need to do 2 more laps, maybe 3, then I'm safe to 3 laps more. Then I can pit and can safely finish the race.
I just realized that.
What the hell is going on today?
Yeah, but I think for Scout it's maybe his internet because his stream is also off.
Yeah, what happened to Fat Scout?
He also just timed out of TV.
Oh, come on. I'm so looking forward to our battle.
Oh,
that sucks to hear. Today is just cursed.
Yeah, exactly.
We lost half the grid.
I don't think Larity is in the chat.
He is.
Still too wide, left side. You're clear. 2 lanes back.
Oh, he is, I think.
1 lane behind. Still there.
Yeah, that really sucks. I can see why people don't do this long of a race.
Yeah, I mean half a grid is out of the race because there was 14 of us and now 7.
Well, keep in mind half of those have been race.
Well, Svi did. Who else? Did Bosch France leave by himself? So did Mozzie.
Yeah,
Bosch left when he was in the pits and Mozzie probably.
I think this might be your win, Xevious. I just had a massive screen freeze and have heavy damage.
What happened?
I had a big screen freeze and ended up in the wall.
Oh.
Oh, and you're just before that point where you could have pitted it and got the the end right.
Oh. Yeah, and but it's heavy damage. It's gonna take forever.
Oh, I have the syncing message in the projectors. Oh, now I don't. Never mind.
Are you watching? Like, spectating? Because that just happens.
Do you have a screen freeze in Zuhai as well?
Yeah. But I don't know, this felt like it was like some sort of lag related.
Mind the wheel, Sid. Off you go.
I wonder if there has actually been genuine issues with Steam today.
Yeah, this repair is gonna take forever. GG.
And now I still have to keep it together. And I think I'll be like 5 minutes short on fuel.
Yeah, but so will I.
Oh, Christ.
Who is the second driver in GTE?
Jonathan?
Sorry, who was that?
Jonathan.
Ah, Jonathan, okay.
I'm on damn detector at the moment. Steam, people who are reporting Steam being out has had a huge spike at 8:50. So.
Yeah.
I think there genuinely has been Steam connectivity issues.
Yeah, guys, so I think that next time we will be doing that thing, we just have to do it the way the Syndicate Motorsport does it, so basically run the race in the qualifying, so we can
I don't have access to that script.
But we can always ask Oro. I don't think we will have anything to games. Or maybe write our own script.
Yeah, I definitely have enough time for that.
I have a script in C++ that arranges every driver in order. I just have to, some kind of way to expose it while driving.
The interesting thing is it's just a really it seems really odd that this many people have disconnected, because it's not like this is the first time a race of this length has been attempted before. I mean, your race next Monday is a 1.5 hour one, isn't it?
No. 60 minutes.
But you do have lock orders.
Yeah, we have 90 minute races.
And that's the same length as the rest of them of this series. So,
but I mean, we had two tests and that was fine.
Yeah. I like doing donuts like
that. I don't know. Car feels so weird after the pit stop.
What tires are you on?
Softs.
Yeah, I think it's too warm for softs now.
I've been driving the whole race in softs.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised at how little they're melting right now. I'm only about a second and a half maybe off my pace.
Hi people, just I know I've been quiet all race, but I just wanted to say
Thank you all. It's been real good fun. Definitely the best with you, Age. Yeah, it's not the first time. This one sucks bad because I was close to my first one. Yeah,
I think we've lost about half a lot.
Yeah, no issues.
Yeah, I mean, next time we should at least consider running the race in the qualifying out so we can at least rejoin and resume the battle.
I know what you're saying, but like, yes, in theory you can rejoin, but the last endurance test we did, when it causes issues. It occasionally causes issues when you leave at certain points and puts you a certain amount of laps back and stuff like that. Like, the timing's slightly off. If we're gonna do it, I'm not for next week. Like, I think let next week run as it is. If it works, then I think we're fine. If it doesn't, then I suppose we can try something else, but...
So we are, like, just leaving the Daytona and no points for that, or...?
No. This is a race.
So it technically counts as a DNF race?
Yeah. Although, you disconnect to that, I don't know whether to just put people in the order that they disconnected afterwards, or not.
Nah, no, it's always difficult, right? I always like to compare it to...
The
handbill's not a good one. Oh my god.
I always like to compare it to, in real mode support, you can also have mechanical failures, that's
what? Jonathan, what happened then?
He's out of discipline now, so either he quit after noticing he got kicked or his internet was down.
Yeah, I think his internet was down because he had issues with that in the past.
Oh my god.
This is really not going well, is it?
No.
6 drivers left. Last one standing, that's all.
It really is. So in GTE, just between Martin and me, and he's a few seconds ahead of me, so it's going to be a nice battle.
We don't have a single team in the race anymore.
All right,
it's one way to score a guaranteed podium. Just survive.
Right,
by the way, when did the weather...
Hold on. Literally like 5 minutes into the race.
Oh.
Yeah, I was pretty surprised by that, because he said he'd be doing the whole race on the soft to see what would happen, since he would be last anyway, so...
Yeah, his internet isn't the most reliable. It's unfortunate, but... Yeah. This really sucks, because... So many people have left. I think what I'm going to do is I'll give points to the people who left in like this section of the race. I think we're over 75% of the way through, right? Wow. How long's left?
35 minutes.
I think, yeah, it's just past 75%.
Okay.
Oh, Jonathan now is opening his team. I'm in his game because I have the best team of
the I think what we'll end up doing is giving. So who's just recently left? Jonathan, Addix, Pascal. I'll probably give points to them in order of disconnect. But people who left before that, there's not a lot I can do about it.
Someone else in GTE also left recently. Fat Scout, was it?
Yeah.
Seems like the LMP2's a more reliable car. I hope I didn't drink drinks.
Hit request confirmed. I ended up winning the entire race in a Ferrari.
Yeah, Martin, you've got fifth. And first in class.
Hold on, race is not over yet.
I honestly do think Martin has managed to curse this race. Every other GT, other than Akashic, who's behind him, has been killed for unforeseen circumstances. And who does that leave in the lead? Martin.
How much fuel do you have, Xevious?
Can you repeat?
How much fuel do you have?
45 liters.
That's not gonna be enough, no?
No.
Martin, how much do you have?
Uno reverse card.
I have 57, I might make it.
I can tell you both what each other has. I can see all of it.
That would be great to see. I mean, I have 65 liters, I can say it.
Martin has 48.
Oh, okay,
so I think you're gonna be like really on the limit.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd be interesting.
Anyway, guys, I think that's it for me for today. I wish the next race will be at least a bit better.
It sure will be. It was great having you, man. Hope it goes better next time.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I was absolutely surprised by my pace. I was like one second of the pace of the ultimate pacer, I think. Because I was looking at the relatives, and every lap it was like around 1 second that he was pulling ahead.
You were doing amazing, man.
Yeah.
Keep that pace up.
I hope I have a similar pace in the GT3 events. The first, the pre-season didn't go so well.
Well, I also hope to see you back next week. I don't think there's anything I can do to make it any more reliable, but I hope and pray. I'll also see if I can put some advertisements out in other places.
Maybe
to see if
we can do it on the dedicated server, when we are not,
I don't have a dedicated server. The only one that I know who does is Syndicate.
But it's easy to set up.
Easy to set up what? A dedicated server or the Syndicate dedicated server?
Dedicated server.
On what?
You can send a message to Wibble or Pirates that will gladly help you out and maybe even provide you with one for a race. That would be absolutely no problem.
The only
problem with dedicated servers is that you can't join a game via friends list. That's the only downside.
So do they function differently to using a Steam server?
I think they are more stable, I mean in theory.
They do not rely on Steam. That is a big is a big positive. So if Steam goes down, the game will continue.
Yeah, they are not. I mean, it's not exactly like that, because they are not the Steam server anymore, but they still need, I think, the Steam connection. Are they not? I'm not sure right now.
I'll ask, Wibble.
Yeah, ask Pirate or Wibble, that will both help you out.
Because if it still needs a Steam connection, I don't think there's much of an advantage. Because if that loses connection, then everyone goes wrong.
Akashic, what tires are you on?
I am on hard tires.
Oh.
Are you on softs?
Same softs that I've been on at the beginning of the night.
Ooh, yeah. I got fresh hards on my last pit stop.
Yeah, I wanted to do that, but I had to pit a little earlier than possible to switch cards, because I was running like 3 liters.
Yeah, again, have a good night and see you.
You too, man. See you soon.
Yeah.
Bye.
Is this a battle coming on?
There is. Don't curse it.
He's gonna yeet past me on the square some time.
We can't have a battle. One of you's got to disconnect.
Does that work?
Now that is a lie. Let's go, collection.
You just had to curse it, fucking hell.
Yeah. There wasn't a disconnect, you still got that to come.
No, but it's interesting how on half-dead softs, I'm only 1 second off my normal pace, and it's actually more stable than all.
What lap times are you setting?
Last lap was a 1:43.8.
No, that's my fastest lap. My previous lap was 1:45.1.
Right. Sorry, I didn't hear that. What was the last one?
1:45.1.
Oh.
Yeah, and before that it was 44.6, 44.8, 45 flat.
To be honest, my biggest mistake this race was that I changed tires at all. I started on softs, and I think I could have finished on softs.
The same set of softs?
Yeah.
Wow.
I heavily disagree. I got new hard tires, and they are amazing.
Yeah, but I'm already lost, on like, my 20 seconds.
I'm already on my third set of tires.
On
I mean, let's say, you gain half a second from new tires. And you're on lap 74, so it would make sense to switch.
But you don't. At least I don't. I'm not fast enough.
I seem to be a little bit slower on these completely worn out socks than I was on the hard. It's definitely more stable in the bus stop.
By the way, there's still a negative downforce.
No, I've been running 2.6 on the race.
Well,
I have noticed you've been quite slow on the streets.
Great consistent lap, combined by the little bit more pace.
The funny thing
there.
About that is I was actually practicing with Fennec a bit, and he was using 1.3 and I was faster than him on the race.
What the
hell?
Stop it with your wizardry.
You're clear.
No, but the annoying thing was as well, like, even if I used 0 minus 3,
still there.
I didn't gain any lap time from it because it was just so unstable at the corners.
Leader coming through. Not only did second place coming through. Heck, shift to a spin.
Just as you said that, I saw Kiese in front of me wobbling his car around.
Yeah, the dirty is so crazy.
You are cursing the wrong German.
We need good rules on in-class blue flags, especially for the LMP2s.
I don't think I did not block you.
No, in-class.
Oh, in-class.
What the hell is going on?
Yeah, I saw you going for a move down there. That was never going to happen. Don't ever try that again.
Yeah, it wasn't
please
me.
Please try though. It again. Please try. Like, right now.
I'm the nice flashy guy.
Oh shit, you're right.
Oh, was that LaRouche?
By the way, I spontaneously opted for 0-0 brake dots instead of 5% zero.
Oh.
And it worked really good, especially in the night.
Are your brakes not getting hot in the day?
Yeah, like every time I enter the bus stop, Scoochie tells me they're hot, but it's fine.
I'm running 25-20.
Yeah, I noticed in fact gating every time I was doing the bus stop, so I was like, alright, warrior.
After chicken marching and getting close. That means it's the perfect time for Akashic to go spin.
Did you just cut
How about no? How about I just drive and just overtake Martin and everyone's happy?
No, with that level of corner cutting, I'm not.
Did he cut the corner?
I think he did. He exited the left
one.
He clipped
know.
Grass. I don't think he went over it.
I clipped the grass with the left tire. That's it.
How dare you?
I'm touching glass.
By the way, Martin, did you see TP's new livery?
I did, I love it. It's amazing. What a drip.
I hope I won't have to look at it during the season itself, or I'll be in a load of pain.
We're not even one race into the season, and the rivalry is already going strong.
I genuinely do wonder, like, I have a feeling that my pace in the GT3s is almost exactly in the middle ground, where I'm not quite fast enough to keep up with the top people.
Why is Akashic flashing the
drop? I'm gonna have a lot
oh,
of
just
petty
letting you know.
Previous in the Lambo.
There's nothing.
This
wrong,
thing is
nothing.
Rapid.
You just finished outside the top.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
You really didn't like those Megans, right?
Yeah. No, I hated it.
Nice mate.
This couldn't get used to the braking.
It was more drift anyway.
Yeah, it was a bit weird because it's like touring cars but with a downforce of a GT car.
Oh, close.
Oh, I love touring cars.
Is that Xevious or Sigurd? Because LaRouche doesn't have the livery model, all of the liveries are not right.
I mean, yeah, for the guys, people that are in-game it works. Because it doesn't actually reload them.
I can't believe I spent all that time, all that hard work getting the livery mod, and then the, like, more than half the lobby disconnects. So no one can see them. Sad.
So why did you disconnect, Ali?
Why did I disconnect?
Yeah, why?
What I did is I disconnected so I could start work on the disconnect machine, which disconnected the other people.
That's awfully nice of you to skip to me, I appreciate that.
Oh no, I've timed yours for 3 minutes before the end of the race.
I actually believe you, that scares me.
He might have me on this train now.
Just remember.
War.
I thought I said Bibliotech on the front of the Corvette skin you have, or that it's showing that you have. It doesn't work. You are not alive. Martin, all you've got to do in order to not get past is just go faster.
that to my...
But what if I go faster?
If you go faster, you break time itself.
Again?
I'm actually setting personal best seconds on these dead zones.
Why do the wing mirrors look so weird on the cooldown?
No, you look weird.
Oh, thanks. Looks like there's a lot of porpoising on the corners. Project Cars 2 got the physics right. What a move.
Thing is, he's gonna freaking have me by turn one again.
Yep.
That was a very nice movement. However,
the pro game you drive into the pit lane. I'll never expect.
Why are your windshield wipers on?
That's his trademark.
Did you not know it's raining?
Yeah, rain on a banking.
That would have been a great idea.
Did it ever rain in the history of Daytona 24 hours?
Probably.
I don't know, but that's a nice donut, man.
Nah,
I
kinda got slide there on the exit.
What just happened? I completely missed it.
You forced me wide, which put me into the grass and spun me.
I do not remember forcing you wide. I was holding my line.
Well, you took the racing line, but I was still kind of side by side.
Overtaking with contact, class C.
I'm getting, hopefully, a clip made right now from my stream, because I do not remember pushing it out. Really, I felt no contact or anything.
Well, no, that's the thing, I had to... I don't think we actually made contact, but you ran me out of road, which meant there was no more space for me to go, basically.
Clip is being made right now.
Cheers.
Hello, who just joined?
Someone who joined the server new.
Oh, is it Jonathan Sekhnik?
Hello?
Because they just renamed to Jonathan Moe. Yeah, what happened? That's weird.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Ooh.
What a nerd action.
No?
I just thought it's a habit.
Hello, whoever's talking, we can hear you.
Oh, now I hear you. Hey.
Did your internet crash or something?
No. This time it was not the internet. My memory got full, then just kicked out from the game, and now I don't have any access to my Discord account.
Whoa, that is weird.
Because of the fucking authentication code.
Close. Gotta say, that exhaust smells pretty nice though.
How long is that in the race?
15 minutes.
Are you gonna make that on 10 liters?
Me? No.
This is gonna be really tough.
What I think is funny is on track, Alkashik's 10 seconds ahead of me. Look at the time reads.
Real quick, Carlover just posted the clip from my perspective on my Twitch chat, if anyone wants to look at it.
Yeah, it would be great if you could look at that.
Me?
Nice cheeky way of getting people on the Twitter screen.
It was a secondary thought, I'm not lying.
I won't be able to see it because I'm not watching the stream. Unless it makes it clear. Yeah, I've got an audible app now. God, I can't see chat, so...
Yeah, and my softs with completely closed duct at a cozy 93 degrees.
Mine are on like 80 in the front and 85 in the back.
Where you have a face down.
By the way, Ellie, when you guys were talking about my wife, who's had like a massive walk up into turn one, I was thinking like that was just my attempt at creating a ring.
Mm-hmm.
All the smoke condensing in the air.
Yeah, I've just seen the clip. It is a clip. And that is going to be a.
Sorry, it's a bit hard to hear because everyone in this bit is a little bit quiet to me. What did you say?
I've just seen the clip, and it is a 3-hour penalty to action.
Yes.
No, I looked at it from Elise's perspective, and in relation to where his car was placed in the rest of the track, there was definitely enough room. Yeah, I think it's, if it's anything, it's just gonna be a racing scene. I can't, like, from the one bit, like, we don't have anything from your perspective, but from this clip, it's, at least to me, it looks like there's enough room all the way around the corner.
I don't think I'm willing to save a replay and like travel 2.5 hours just to get a maybe out of you guys. So
yeah, that's
gonna,
gonna be
a long, big replay file.
imagine jumping 2 hours forward and then accidentally right-clicking and leaving the replay.
2 hours forward is. Still 24 minutes of 5x speed. Only developers, you know, thought of a way of like maybe making you be able to like click on the replay bar. You know?
What are you talking about?
You know, Ellie, you have to remember, the developers hate the player.
That's a good point.
Hey, so how much fuel do you have?
17.
Oh.
Alpsevius has 2.4.
Yeah, it's not gonna be enough for me as well. This is GG for you, Zeus.
Could you imagine?
Unfortunate with the screen freeze, this could have been a very nice battle. Towards the end.
Probably to say, yeah.
Let's do this.
That might take it close for the race one.
Tells the mechanics, stick the jet engines on. That was a quick splash and dash. 28 leaves the staff.
Yeah, you've actually been given a drive penalty for that incident, so.
Don't worry, remember I set the time to disconnect in 3 minutes.
Ah, true.
So you've got about 6 minutes. Have fun.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
You just hit a cone. I'm afraid that is a, you've actually just killed someone. Exactly, you've killed someone. Disqualified from the series. Yeah. Hit me with the car first, then the cones.
I think you're gonna be one lap short.
Yeah. Clean freeze at the worst possible moment.
One lap like, later, would have made it.
Yeah.
Just before we get to the end and actually disconnect, we have. Just want to say that has everyone enjoyed the Fortnite Battle Royale game tonight?
Sorry, what?
The Fortnite Battle Royale game tonight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's good fun. I really enjoyed it.
I can almost taste the chicken dinner.
Yeah, I mean it's nice, but we need more drivers. I mean, even if 7 disconnect, you know, if you have 21 drivers, then we still have 14 left. But like 6 drivers, this feels a bit,
7 minutes remaining.
You know, P2 feels like bullshit now.
I mean, yeah. I know we're definitely going to have... I don't know
more
how...
people, at least.
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna need you to give me that half second back on a sacrifice or anything.
But I don't know how many people are gonna stay for the next race if they didn't like this one. You know what I mean?
Oh, like, I'm definitely gonna stay.
Like, some of the extra people who I was sort of counting on doing it aren't doing it. I don't know where to get more people from that would be interested in this kind of thing. I don't think anyone else in Syndicate is interested.
I mean, really, the thing I did to get people from MSR is joining other Discord servers, talking to people, joining their races, or open lobby stuff, see who is good, add them on Steam. It's like a lot of effort, you know, but it's the only
way. Be a part of the life, date them, have a child, you know.
Yeah. By the way, Xevious, any good findings from the feedback form from AMS2?
People don't seem to like the historic weather.
Yeah. That felt very inconsistent.
People apparently didn't like the car. Formula 3.
Wasn't there even less people in that?
I think the last race was like 5 or 6 people.
Mm. Yeah, the last 3 basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm literally one lap short.
Lift and coast, that's more effective.
Yeah.
I've had a race before where I I'd accidentally severely underdrove the car, and I just lifted it close and ended up in lane all race. And definitely lost a lot of power in lane that I was actually able to make.
Yeah, the way engine modes work in Project Cars 2 is they just limit your maximum throttle. So on lean you're only using 85, and on I don't know, medium or whatever, you're probably using
level essentially is the only difference.
Yeah.
And there's one more difference. If you use a car with automatic curse, like the Toyota, if you go into lean fuel mixture, it won't deploy. So you can save it up actually.
Yeah, although not for wild traffic curving exists.
Is it always a long stop?
2 minutes?
Yeah.
Well, it was just a game. I refueled 7 liters, so... Now I'm way over fuel, basically.
I just did a purple sector one.
Be careful, someone might duplicate your purple sector one. Okay, and one's great new timing system.
Hey Ellie, the 3 minutes, what happened? I'm still in the lobby.
You just wait.
Disconnect, bot disconnected.
God damn it, why the hamster's not spinning with us anymore?
Someone just disconnected.
What a spin place.
Guys, my game is lagging, what's happening?
1 minute to go.
I'm just joking.
I do it. I clicked over to you, your car teleported. Not even
engine.
Worth a try.
There's something strange with the engine.
Exactly, there's something weird with the engine. What is happening?
We're checking.
We are looking.
Yeah, just for information, I'm on the last lap.
Do you want to wait for me and we can so we can finish next to each other?
Yeah. Yes, I'm really exactly one lap short of you.
Yeah, we waited a lot, actually, that's great.
If you all wait up, cross the line exactly the same time, everyone wins. Communism.
You're P5, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm right now entering the oval.
Yeah, that's it.
You actually waited.
What a man, what a legend.
The 2 liters crossing the line.
So you're on lap 91, I'm on lap 83.
My calculations were correct.
Ooh, my meter went red like 200 meters from the line.
gonna park at the start then.
What a race.
Akashic, good win.
Thank you. It felt undeserved.
Well done on everyone else.
It was.
I hope I actually make it to the line, because I've been in the red for a whole lot.
Everyone is upside down. Wonderful.
One meter left.
Honestly, just sorry, everyone. This could have gone a lot better.
I think it was your fault.
Yeah, I also think so.
It was definitely your fault that Akashic didn't disconnect on time.
Yeah, that was the only bad thing.
we'll try again next week. Hopefully it goes better.
What's the next track, by the way?
It's Fuji.
So, actually, I'm not gonna bother and save the replay.
I am, hold on.
The game doesn't want me. It keeps switching to... It keeps bugging out.
Did it take a screenshot, Ellie, for the results?
We need to keep this in our memories.
But you didn't. Wait, then give me...